Hey guys, how are you all doing today? My name is Franchise Fanatic, welcome back to the channel. And today we have you guys is another LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens video. Today we're tackling Hub World number 2 out of 5 of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. And the first one being the Millennium Falcon, which is the smallest hub. If you haven't seen that, check it out. I know it's a bit of a longer video, but when I do these Hub World exploration videos, I try to do everything that I can in the Hub World, even though I've completed them. So the Millennium Falcon, I did the Jajarik battle, or however you pronounce that, the chess hologram thing from the movies. So that was really cool. And of course, you're going to see in today's video, we are doing the Hub World Dakar, which is the Resistance base seen in The Force Awakens, and in the beginning of The Last Jedi before it, you know, blows up. I create my own custom character. I do a bunch of cool things like that. It's not a huge hub like Jakku or Starkiller base, but it is a bigger than Millennium Falcon. And it's a good size because, I mean, really, you know, technically what you see in this Hub World of Dakar is what you see in the film, so of course you're not going to get this huge planet to explore, you know. So I do like it, it's a great Hub World, and if you do like these videos, tell me. I try to make these Hub type videos a little more calming, a little bit of like a calm exploration type video. Kind of like your, you know how like some No Man's Sky YouTubers have like, oh, you know, calm exploration video, it's like an hour long of them just calmly, you know what I mean? Like exploring the world, but nothing too exciting happening. That's kind of what today is, except something exciting is happening. We're doing a few missions, and then of course we are also building our own custom character and having fun with that. So please tell me in the comments what you think of the Hub World Dakar. I love filming it, and I can't wait to do the other three. Thank you guys, and we'll see you in the next video.
Your detective work just then could have saved us a lot of trouble down the line.
Jamia? Da kuma droid, da. Oh.
I will be forever grateful to the Resistance for their help in evacuating my people. So you wish to hear the Sacred Order of Romulus's part in all this, do you? It's a shame that the Great Eye of Kalur didn't see the First Order coming. Thank you.
Did you want to hear the story of the Admiral's rescue? I'm not very good at telling stories. Well, not at making them interesting anyway.
I do hope everyone else got off that ship okay. It's hard to see how a mission to board an exploding spaceship falling towards an acid-covered planet could have gone so wrong. Well, I can tell you part of it.
Thank you.
I should have known working for the First Order wouldn't end well. I doubt it started well either.
It's a shame that the Great Eye of Kalur didn't see the First Order coming. Saved so much suffering.
Your detective work just then could have saved us a lot of trouble down the line.